Homelessness in Houston is a tricky situation. We've got about 8,000 people on the streets at any given time. Surge Homeless Services is dedicated to helping people move from the streets into jobs and safe, stable housing. Our mission is to provide hope, create opportunity, and transform lives of people who are homeless.
I was a business manager in the cosmetics industry for 10 plus years. My challenge was trying to unwind from the day I was introduced to drugs. So along with being an addict, I was homeless. I used to hear a story all the time saying, you have to hit rock bottom to start, and I did. I had got arrested. A young lady that I was in jail with drew me a map to search, and I walked here, 2 months pregnant.
She decided, I've got to have a different life for this new child, and came to our adult learning center. She was pretty quick in getting her GED. She enrolled in Houston Community College, and we are providing housing for her and now childcare.
My daughter Mary goes to Tiny Treasures through Search. I know she's in good hands, so I can concentrate in school. My plan is to go on to University of Houston and graduate with my master's in social work.
I came to visit Search, and I was kind of hooked, and I knew from the moment I walked in this was the organization that we were going to do our community involvement in.
It was a great opportunity to pair up the skills of Bank of America with our students' need for information and coaching.
We supply resources as well as time. We're teaching them financial literacy, we're teaching them professionalism in the workplace, and we're teaching them interviewing skills.
And Bank of America, through the Neighborhood Builders Program, really helped us meet the operational needs of this organization.
Personally, it gave me a new insight to the homeless community. They're everyday people like you and I that just simply got down on their luck or made a bad choice.
It's so many people that I saw that had mental disabilities that they just couldn't function. There are kids out there that are hungry too. Their parents lost their jobs. People like myself need a stepping stone sometimes, and I still feel that warmth and love that I did from my first day that I came here. And every day when I walk in my house, I'm still in unbelief, disbelief. The secret to my success has been God, Search, and me. I love being at home.